that you there? He said, yeah, I was loving. And times were tough back in 35. That was me and Uncle Joe trying to survive the cotton farm and the Great Depression. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. Yes, I'm here, who's taking overseas in the middle of hell, 1943, in the wintertime. You can almost see my breath. That was my tail gunner, old Johnny McGee. He was a high school teacher from New Orleans, and he had my back right through the day. That's the story of my life.